At the aquarium. You wanna try? She got it. All right, y'all. Don't go over. Go ahead. Tippy top.
Po force, rivers, otters,
falls. Whoa.
That's like Rock City.
It is just like Rock City. He's by your feet. There's three of them. Can you touch him? Would you pick him up? Yeah. Thing is huge. Those are tiny fish, aren't they?
You like the big fat ones? Ooh, that looks like a pretty one right there.
What is that, Kins?
What is that?
Oh, you know what that is?
What?
Look at him up here. Come here. No, not a lizard. What is that?
An alligator.
Oh my gosh, it's an alligator. They're alligators, baby ones.
What'd y'all see over here?
Fish? They're like medium sized.
Let her have a turn.
No, she's good.
Ribbit. Ribbit.
We get these on the side of the house sometimes. You You see the little bitty turtle?
Look, it's turtles. Look down here, there are turtles everywhere.
Let's see a turtle.
Sturgeons. Dark.
Do you see these back in here too?
It's poison. Oh,
did you see it?
Yeah.
He's moving.
His head's really popping out, isn't it? We're in the bayou.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I see
go ahead. And it goes all the way down the hole. You don't. That is huge. It is. What do we got? Is he fast? Leave it there. You can leave it there. They are like glow in the dark. It's an electric eel. High voltage.
That's so cool. I really wanted to.
You see anything?
Oh, right here.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Oh, I did it. There's a yellow one right here.
Yeah, I see him. What's up? What's up, guy? Pink legs! A pink turtle! Okay, brown shell, yeah. What in the world? I like it. Alright, let me do one real quick. Reset. Let's make him He made this a mermaid turtle. There we go.
Hello, I'm a turtle.
Okay. Turtle's like, oops, oops. These turtle eggs. You want to crawl up in there?
Caitlin got him one.
Tell me if it's comfortable. It's comfortable?
It's a weird looking fish.
What it actually does, it breathes.
It has its mouth open.
Actually, this is why. See these sparkles? These are the food particles that it swallows.
I'm a bass fish. Uh-oh, what do we have coming? It's a McKenzie. It's a McKenzie. This is like crappie.
See, it's another one of these.
Yeah.
It looks like a shell. You look so cute. She's pretty. You have them.
Do I have one?
You do have one of those mermaids. I thought she had one too. Just finished lunch. Heading back to the aquarium. What do you hope we see?
Well, I really hope we see sharks. I'm super excited because I really want to see sharks and jellyfish.
Sharks and jellyfish. We'll see. Have to take a big step off. All right, ready? Get ready, big step. Big step. Good job. You did it.
Oh, fish!
Oh, wow.
I want to see the fish.
Oh, they're great.
Look at this, y'all.
Mama, wait, you can touch him?
Go over there. Well, we gotta wait. And then I think we can touch him. Here comes one, maybe. Yeah, use two fingers to touch them when they come close enough.
Can you get it? Okay, here's
The big guy up there is a guitar fish. The one out there in the middle.
Did
it's
you get
bumpy.
It?
It took like half my arm.
Oh, look at that one.
That's so weird. It's like bumpy and stuff. I'm scared it's gonna sing.
What about these?
Look, it's little fishies. Mackenzie, there's one over here.
Use two fingers and touch them on the back. They're really
good thing it's waterproof.
They like puppies. They like to be touched. You get a chance to touch that one there with the pattern on his back. Oh, here's a shark right here. That's an epaulette shark. This guy is called a fiddler right here. And he feels like a shark. He's got sand.
Watch your step.
Look, Ken's penguin. Penguin rock. Let's get a picture. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Got it. Oh, cool. Where are emperor penguins at? The big ones. Antarctica.
Hold on.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh, you missed it.
She's... It's cold, huh?
Yeah, it's freezing cold.
It's like ice water, isn't it?
Ow, I can't do that.
Alright, dry it off. Soapy. Let me do Caitlin first.
Okay.
Let me get a picture.
Hang on, Mackenzie, hang on.
Got it.
Are you gonna go, Mackenzie?
Y'all can be in there together. It doesn't close.
It's fixed.
I am. Okay.
I finally found sharks. Because you let it go.
No. You did it. All right, let it go. Oh, go get it. Oh. Lots of them.
Oh,
Caitlin, come here. Turn these knobs. It changes the color, I think.
You can darken it. I'm gonna get it
light.
Oh, I see what you
mean. Pink. Oh, now they're pink. That's so cool.
I'll play the white color.
Maybe like green or orange.
You wanna go where? No, just go. A little crabby.
Oh no, it's that.
Oh, what in the world is this?
There's something right here too.
Here's lettuce.
For them to eat.
But what them? It's just squirrels.
Huh. Well, there is a crab.
What in the world is making it so...
If you look up, look up!
See it. Dun 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 dun. Hey y'all, come here. Look in there.
Thank you.
Oh, who lives in a pineapple?
SpongeBob SquarePants, who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob.
Hey, no. You look so cute. Did it eat you?
That's perfect.
I could actually have this.
For hat day?
Hat day.
I don't think you'd wear it for hat day, would you? That would be hilarious.